Quick little blurb that we noticed in the local papers yesterday. It's about a neighborhood here in the District of Columbia. A group just voted to rename the street in front of the Saudi embassy for Jamal Khashoggi. What do you make of that?
Why would you name a street after a man who was best friends with Osama bin Laden and a member of the Muslim Brotherhood? Yes, he was murdered, and that was unjust, that was wrong. But this is not some saint and champion of democracy. His last article for Post was about the need for theocracy and supporting the Muslim Brotherhood. Would we rename streets in D.C. after Ayman al-Zawahiri, the head of al-Qaeda? Would we rename streets after KSM, the mastermind of the 9/11 hijacking? It's a little peculiar, to say the least.